Do you have a younger sibling at home? This boy does. He has a younger sister whom he calls Silly. Let's go through this interesting chapter on how toddlers behave. My silly sister. Mother, your baby is silly. She is so very childish. She does not know the difference between the light in the streets and the bright stars. When we play with pebbles, she thinks they are real. She even tries to put them into her mouth. When I open a book before her and ask her to learn her ABC, she tears the pages with her hands and roars with joy at nothing. This is your baby's way of doing her lessons? When I shake my head at her in anger and scold her or call her naughty, she laughs and thinks it's great fun. Everybody knows that father is away, but sometimes I call out, "Father," playfully. She looks quickly about her in excitement and thinks that father is near. Sometimes I hold a class with the donkeys that a washerman brings to carry away the dirty clothes. I warn her that I am the schoolmaster and that she better not make any noise. Only then she keeps quiet. I insist that she should call me Dada. Your baby wants to catch the moon. She is really funny. Mother, your baby is silly. She is so very childish.